Okay, so today we're down in Miyazaki in the middle of nowhere. We're on our way to see this supposedly pretty impressive suspension bridge. So let's go and see it. Finally here, but we got to pay 350 yen to get on the bridge, so time to buy a ticket.
Hi,
yeah, don't ask, no idea what that is. Here's the suspension bridge.
これ、世界一の、世界の一番高いの?
Maybe it's just Japan's biggest suspension bridge. Okay, let's go on.
Oh. Ah. What the? Till 2006
it was the biggest. Highest. Longest.
Biggest.
Alright. Well, according to the sign, this is Japan's, or was, the largest suspension bridge until 2006. In the world, maybe. Let's go across. Ciao. Alright, it's already pretty intimidating. Ooh. Oh, it moves! Yep, it's definitely moving. If we take a look down there, you can see a smaller suspension bridge. Let's take a look. Can you see it in the distance? Ooh, this doesn't feel good up here. The whole thing's moving. Ooh, bloody hell. Feels horrible. There's a river down there. And yes, it's bloody hot. It's 38 degrees or 37 degrees. And our colleague is wearing a suit. That's a man who likes the heat. Wonder how many people throw themselves off this bridge. Oh, tall boy, moving. God. I don't think it's coming across too well on this video, but this bridge moves a lot. It's pretty nerve-wracking, to be honest. Made it. Alright, well, my co-worker, he's actually gone back. he's tired. So let's just take a look up here. Oh, bloody hell, I've got a spider web on the camera. Yuck. Alright, let's take a look up here, see what's just around this corner. Spider web, get off. It's a little shrine. Let's take a look inside. Unfortunately, we can't go up there. It's a bit dangerous. All right. They go back round. Oh, hang on, the stones are wobbling here. I suppose we could go just and have a look around here just to see what's there. Probably not much. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't think we want rocks falling on our head. Yeah, maybe we won't continue too far down here. Just have a quick look up until this point. Yeah. Okay, well, I think we'll call it a day there. Just a quick little video to tide you over until the next Life in Japan video comes out. All right, back to the car and back to work. See you guys. 側と右側があるでしょう。あの右の出口取った方がいいと思う。じゃあまっすぐね。そうそうそう、ここ。
で左だね。あれはまた
向こう。ずっと左。左側のレーンで、そう、こっち左。じゃあこっからは大丈夫。